Everybody Dance by Chic. That was another big hit by Chic. It was called Everybody Dance. Do-do-do-do, clap your hands. And I remember now Rogers was talking about the way that they came up with that song. They was actually coming up with the lyrics to the song. And he had his guitar playing and he starts coming up with some chords. And he said, everybody dance, do-do-do-do, clap your hands. And then Bernard Edwards was saying like, what is this do-do-do-do-do stuff? What's that? You think we can use that, man? You know, now I was saying, yeah, it's gonna work, let's just sing it, you know. So Bernard got on board with it, so they put it together, and boom. Everybody dance, do-do-do-do, clap your hands. And it turned out to be one of Chic's number one hits again. You know, that was back in the early 70s, you know, when they were doing their thing. And that song is still hot today. Bernard Edwards was playing that awesome bass line on that song. You know, he was using a guitar pick. You know, when you use that guitar pick, it makes it sound something like a guitar. It makes it sound like a robotic type of feel, you know, when you start using that guitar pick in there. Check out it. You're going to check out the song, Everybody Dance. I'm about to play that song right now. So y'all just sit back, listen, check out Chic, and Everybody Dance. Clap your hands. We're going to play a lot more of Chic's songs, and we're going to actually play some songs that Chic actually wrote and produced on. You know, songs like Debbie Harry. Who else? Madonna. Who else did they write for? So many different people that they actually wrote for. Diana Ross, you know. So we're gonna get down and listen to some more Chic. So y'all sit back and stay tight for Everybody Dance. All right.